Hello and welcome again to this new lesson. Today we will write our first SEO optimized article that will rank first in search engines. Let's target a keyword. Now this is our new post page that we just opened in the previous lesson, and this is the used SEO page. It's asking you to choose a focus keyword. A focus keyword is basically the keyword or the main keyword or key phrase that this page or post is about. So this will help you write a very focused article that search engine will like. So how to choose the perfect keyword? Let's say that I want to write a post about making money online using, let's say, AdSense. You can write here AdSense or make money with AdSense. Okay, let's write AdSense. AdSense. That's it. This is our focus keyword. Make money with AdSense. Let's name the article with the very same thing. Make money. For sure, this is a very tough keyword to compete for in search engines. So it's really hard to compete for such a keyword, but I will teach you how to do so and how to optimize your article. Now, if you went to the bottom of this page, you will see analysis. This is the most important part. Let's explain what's there and how to use it for your advantage. First, the focus keyword contains a stop word. This may or may not be wise depending on the circumstances. A stop word. Let's read this article for more information. As you can see, it's providing articles for everything. So stop words are usually filtered out by Google in a search query. A, the, of, for. So our stop word is usually with. As you can see, when I wrote with, this is a stop word that is filtered by Google. So I removed it. Make money using AdSense. As you can see, now this button is red. This means that my article is very, very bad since I didn't write any article. Now the text contains 0 words. This is far below the recommended minimum of 300 words. So you need to write at least 300 words. I won't waste your time writing words. Let's search Google for that sentence and get some content. This won't make you rank high, but for the sake of this lesson, I don't want to waste some time, a lot of time writing the article in front of you. So I will just copy and paste some text from few places. Okay, now these are only 113 words. We need at least 300 words. Let's go back. Let's copy these. I know they are not relevant, and this is just copying and pasting, but we need at least 300 words to continue. Okay, now we have 300 words. Let's remove all the links. As you can see, this is our article. Don't do what I just did, copying and pasting from Google, since Google is a very smart search engine. Once it finds that your article is copied from somewhere else, it will block you from displaying ads. It will lower your rank in search engines, and it will consider you a thief for stealing these articles. Now let's go back. No meta description has been specified. Search engines will display copy from this page instead. Let's add some meta description. As you can see, if we click here, this is our SEO title. This is the meta description. Let's copy the title. Make money using AdSense. You will learn how to make big profit using Google AdSense and few and lots of techniques that will help you rank better in search engines. Okay, now as you can see, you must get that bar, that green bar, to the max. Don't write any word or letter that will make it red, since this will prevent this sentence from being viewed correctly in the search engines. Just remove this dot and keep it green. Now close that. As you can see, what we had in red, now it's in blue. The meta description contains the focus keyword. You must keep doing this until you have all of these marks in green. Now no images appear in this page. Consider adding some as appropriate. Now to add some images, we need to copy this. Let's search for AdSense. When you save an image, let's say these are the images. Let's say that we want this image. Let's save image as. Save it with the same name as in your article. Okay. Save. Now go back. Add this image. If you looked here to the right side, you will notice that it will copy the image information from its name. So the title and caption are very important. In addition to the alt text, it's really important to add an alt text, which is used by search engines. Once the image finishes uploading, I'll show you what to do. Okay, now that the image just uploaded, we need to change the alternative text to our article's name, making money using AdSense. Click here, then add the caption and the alternative text with the very same name as your article name, then update. If we went down, we will find that the image on this page contains all the attributes with the focus keyword. So we have this in green, as you can see. Okay, let's continue. This will be a very long lesson since we are writing our first article. Now the focus keyword doesn't appear in the first paragraph of the copy. Make sure the topic is clear immediately. Let's go back and add the focus keyword in our first paragraph. Okay, making money using AdSense is very straightforward. Let's see. Okay. You haven't used, now that we have finished all of these, you haven't used the focus keyword in any subheading, such as H2. Let's go back and add a subheading. Sure, you must make your article looks like a very professional article by writing good content. I'm doing this just to show you how it must be done. So I'm adding these focus keywords everywhere, but you have to choose them correctly, depending on the context of your article. Now, this is heading 2, having the keyword. As you can see, it went down. Now, instead of red, we have a green icon, which means that our article is very good for search engines. No links appear on this page. Consider adding some links. Let's add this link. Okay. Now, let's add the main Google AdSense link. Okay, this is it. If we went back here, we can add a link here. then click enter. If you want back, we only now have two left. The page title is too short. Use the space to add keywords, variation, or create compelling call to action copy. Okay. The page title is too short. This means this title is too short. Let's add some words. The ultimate guide. Sure, it's not ultimate guide, but I'm adding this to remove. Okay. Now we only have this one. The text contains 258 words. This is slightly below recommended minimum of 300. You must add more content. I will just copy and paste this to end this lesson fast. Let's see. Okay, still. Let's add the focus keyword again. Okay, 299. You need at least 300 words. Okay, now we have all of these in green, which means that our article is SEO optimized and ready to be published and ranked first in search engines. Next, we will talk about how to make this article readable to visitors and how to make it rank higher when you improve the reading capability of this article. As you can see, this is readability is in red, which means that we are in danger. When a visitor came to our article, he will leave it behind. He will close the page directly. In the next lesson, I will teach you how to prevent him from doing so. That's it for this lesson. Thanks for watching. This is Money Makers Team.